Let's review a Christmas classic, The Muppet Christmas Carol. Now, come on, it's literally like the second best Christmas Carol adaptation of all time. Plus, it's hilarious. The songs are actually enjoyable versus the more typical forgettable songs you might see in these, and Michael Caine is a fantastic Scrooge. Not the best one, by any means, but he's really great. It also has the best Fred and the Christmas spirits of any adaptation. I don't know why no one has made a scarier Ghost of Christmas Future than the one in The Muppets, but it's a true classic, and I will never fully understand how they get all this shit to work together on the screen at the same time, and just to music, in case it wasn't hard enough, so God bless us, everyone. It also has one of the best bloopers of all time that we will quote to this day, so 5 out of 5 stars.